check.
Mic check. Hello.
Hello.
I am Howard Zinn.
I am Howard Zinn.
We are all Howard Zinn today.
We are all Howard Zinn today.
We're going to look at a people's history.
We're going to look at a people's history.
Chapter 23.
Chapter 23.
The coming revolt of the guards.
The coming revolt of the guards.
You know.
You know.
Every 4 years.
Every 4 years.
We go into the voting booth.
We go into the voting booth.
To elect a savior.
To elect a savior.
But heroes are not enough.
Heroes are not enough.
That's right.
That's right.
Here's a hero of the hour.
Here's a hero of the hour.
I'm sure you know his face.
I'm sure you know his face.
Washington and his cohorts.
Washington and his cohorts.
Put the Constitution in place.
Put the Constitution in place.
But, landowner supported government.
Landowner supported government.
Supports the rich.
Supports the rich.
Keeps 99%.
Keeps 99%.
Stuck in a ditch.
Stuck in a ditch.
Here's a hero of the hour.
Here's a hero of the hour. I'm sure you know his face.
Lincoln's Emancipation Proclamation.
Lincoln's Emancipation Proclamation.
Save the nation from disgrace.
Save the nation from disgrace.
Industrialist-driven government.
Industrialist-driven government.
Supports the rich.
Supports the rich.
Keeps 99%.
Keeps 99%.
Stuck in a ditch.
Stuck in a ditch.
Here's a hero of the hour.
Here's a hero of the hour.
I'm sure you know his face.
I'm sure you know his face.
Roosevelt quelled the market crash.
Roosevelt quelled the market crash.
With the New Deal as a base.
With the New Deal as a base.
But, strong central government.
Strong central government.
Supports the rich.
Supports the rich.
Keeps 99%.
Keeps 99%.
Stuck in a ditch.
Stuck in a ditch.